And see, it's a beautiful day here in Chicago. Skyline. Got some company here. We're recording this live stream from the Roosevelt Bridge. The first up is the girls varsity A boat fours. We have two Ignatius boats and one Evanston boat. In the McDonald, we have Cox Libby. Mary is in the four seat. Eleanor Muir's in the three seat. Molly Blau's in the two seat. And Lauren Alfaro's in the one seat. We've got the H-Dog Ignatius. We've got Alondra Coxing. We have Rosemary as the stroke, Frida in the three seat, Gabby in the bow, and Lucy. For Evanston, we had Ray Coxing. The stroke is Natalie. We have Izzy in the three seat, Lily in the two seat, Ruby in one. Our next event is the Boys Varsity Eights, the A boats. It's a beautiful day here, very sunny, a little bit windy. Looked like the wind was 14 miles an hour. Here they come. So we have the Ignatius boat, the Fitzy. Right here, you'll see them coming through. They will be on the right-hand side. And then we have the Ignatius boat there as well. The Evanston boat. So in the boat on the right, the Ignatius boat, we have Matthew, who is coxing the boat. Matthew Bermeo is the stroke. He is the team captain. We have Finn in the seventh seat, Jack in the sixth, Henry in the fifth seat, Charlie Blairick, who's also a senior, in the fourth seat, Teddy in the third seat, Nathan in the second seat, and we've got Abby in the one seat, in the bow. For Evanston, they're looking like they're coming together. They're very close right now. For Evanston, we've got Parker as the cox, the stroke is Mo, we've got Tim in the sixth seat, Aiden in the five seat, Tony in four, Ethan in three, Andrew in second seat, and Fazal in the second seat, and then Liam in bow. It's hard to see, but they are neck and neck down the river. You can see them.
Why did I start a live stream?
So coming down the river right now is the novice girls boats, the eights, the novice A boats. And we have two boats in that competition, obviously an Ignatius boat and an Evanston boat. The Ignatius boat, they will be in the Commander Bauer, and the Evanston crew will be in the Megan. For Bauer, we've got Maddie O as the cox, we've got Maeve as the stroke, we have Rami as the seventh seat, we have Lauren as the six, we've got Katie in five, Amelia in four, Cece in three, Anna in the second seat, and Bridie in bow. Sorry, we're on the bridge. There's a lot of traffic here. For Evanston, we have Eloise as the cox. We have Nalma as the stroke. Nora as the seventh seat. We have Claudia in six, Rima in five, Tatum in four, Hazel in three, Alexa in the two seat, and Anna in the bow. Both teams look very, very sharp. As we've mentioned before, the Roosevelt Bridge is about the 600 meter mark. They end up in Ping Tom Park. These are the novice boys, A boats. There's the Ignatius team right there. That's Maeve and Coxseat. There's Anthony in stroke. There's Danny in the seven seat. Linus. Is in two seat and Harrison is in bow. Ben was in three. For the Evanston team, we have Dylan as the cox, Charlie as the stroke, Elliot in the seven seat, Ryder in six, Kubla in five, Jackson in four, Jude in the three seat, Peter in the two seat, and Sebastian in bow. Both teams look really strong. Their blade work is great. Both looking really strong. Once they've hit this bridge, they've hit the 600 meter mark, and they end up in Ping Tom. Here we are, standing on the Roosevelt Bridge. We are at event six, which is the novice girls from Ignatius and the novice boys. Here we go. It's the novice boys, Ignatius. Clean blade work, looking great. Perfect day for racing. Here we go. And these are both our novice B girls boats. They're looking fantastic. So in the boat closest to us, on the left, we have Cox Mary Grace. This is her first race. We have Lila Murphy in the stroke seat. We have Mora in seven. We have Orla in six. Lily Padilla in the five seat. We have Emily in fourth. We have Mackenzie in the three seat. We have Molly Hurt in the second seat. And Ellen in the bow seat. In the middle boat, Sophie as the cox. We have Reese as the stroke. Elena in the seventh seat. We have Sahoya in the sixth seat. Layla in the five seat. Jackie in four. Maria in three. Lucy, two. And Maya in bow. In the boys' boat, which is all the way on the right, we have Melissa as the cox. We have Aiden in stroke seat, Tian in seven, John Paul in six. We have Matt in five. We have Henry in four. We have Keenan in three. We have Josh in two, and Tizak in the bow. It looks like the two novice girls' boats are neck and neck. The boys, novice has open water on both of the girls' boats. We're on the Roosevelt Bridge, both sides. right here. That is Evanston Girls 4s. And we have right here, Ignatius Girls 4. There we go. To who's in these boats in a minute. For the Ignatius team, we had Alondra in the cock seat. We had Kay stroking. We had Riley in 3 seat, Karina in 2 seat, and Nina in bow. For Evanston, we had Francis in the cock seat. We had Emma in the stroke seat, Helen in 3 seat, Stephanie in 2, and Beatrice in bow. Right here. That is St. Ignatius in the lead, open water on the other boat. It's another Ignatius boat on the right, and in Evanston on the left. So in the leading boat, we had Sally as the cox, Matthew Grumeo, team captain, as the stroke seat, Finn Duffy in 3, Henry Drogas in 2, and Jack in bow, Jack Turpie in bow. Evanston, we had Parker as the stroke, Ethan in the 3 seat, we had Henry Aiden in 2, Liam in bow. In the other Ignatius boat, we had Rowan as the cox, we had Sebastian is the stroke, Jack in 3 seats, Max in 2 seats, and Eric in bow. Our way, most likely the see when we come through here. There we go. There's Ignatius Gate and the Marianne. Go Evanston. Those two Ignatius boats are still in the lead. Got the